哦，我们的故事开始了，这就是我们的男主角，目前性别、年龄、身高、体重还都不知道。不过一开始这么来一个好像是军用卡车的样子，是要命运的相会吗？这是本作非常有特色的，将这个 PS4 的手柄斜过来以后，可以当做像这个喷雾、这个喷漆颜料，然后进行这种涂鸦式的作画。这个男主似乎是想，这种就是我们看到男主的造型，戴着一个针织帽，然后这个身上穿的牛仔服、牛仔裤，然后这个夹克衫，还身上还带着这个一些徽章，就是还属于那种很放荡不羁的那种年龄。本作的这个绘画系统也是非常的有意思，让我们也体验了一把这个街头涂鸦的这种感受，配合的这个 PS4 的这个体感的这个手柄遥控手柄，其实这个功能很多的，感觉很多游戏都可以这样玩，当做这个魔法棒一样的。我们这样也看出来街头涂鸦其实是这样画的。
If art is a crime, then just... Damn it.
我们的男主的配音也是现在这个大红大紫的 Baker， 这个 Baker 还配过什么呢？配过我们的乔尔，还有这个生化六的 Jack， 对，还有最新的生化骑兵。恶名昭彰的这个系列的，好像我原先没有做过，但是我玩过二代，就是还是挺不错的，是一个很开放性的一个超能力题材的游戏。这代是叫次子，对吧？我们看男主现在还没有获得超能力。哎，这是谁？拿个订书机。
Would you put the stapler down seriously？
这位大妈好像还是个印第安人。
What did you get to do at the longhouse？
I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight. But you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof？
Nothing. Just.
Were you up to mischief？
Come on, I know you're in there. So just come on out, or I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the keys.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you're still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time. Now I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
虽然说把他说教一顿，但是还是放过他的这种，至少不被警察抓到，还是这个算是感觉像是他们的家人一样。难道我们的男主也是个印第安人吗？
And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi.
这里我们就可以体验到我们男主还是个跑爬高手，这个跑酷这种类似的元素呢，在二代当中就已经加入了，而且这一代的时候我们的男主就是说，如果像是有些这个掉入水里的情况下呢，而且还是这个可以自动可以回岸。我们看这一代会配合 PS4 手柄的这个触摸板，这个轻按一下，就可以回到岸上。这里的话没有什么就是说不能跳下去的地方，就是让我们体验一把跑动的操作，还有是 PS 的画面和本作这个流畅的操作，继续做的这个操作手感，二代就其实已经很不错了，这一代的时候更棒了，各方面的打击感还有这个移动的这个速度感都是非常好的，很流畅，不愧是这个索尼官方的游戏，索尼第一方的游戏。前往长屋，看来真的就是印第安人。他们刚才看的好像，刚才那是个工厂是吧？然后他到的这个，他要去的这个长屋地方，好像也有很多这个节日的装饰。像他说的，好像是什么什么什么祭典活动啊这样的一个时候。不过他刚才在涂鸦是在干什么？反正这个年龄段的小孩嘛，都是喜欢比较展现个性这样的这个年纪。这里不用爬上去，直接从这里穿过来也可以。这位唯一上去的路只有这一条。
Shoot! Dare you? That was close. Don't look down, don't look down, don't look down.
画质还是很好的。这个我要是压的话，可能就是原片肯定会画质会很好，优酷上面就肯定差很多了。这个我也会放出的，放的有下载来，依然是在我的这个微博首页的置顶微博那里。
Hey man, I've been looking like forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
老哥，哎，这个不是刚才，这是他老哥，这不是当刚才他涂鸦的时候那个广告板上的人吗？
No, I don't. Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud?Misdemeanor vandalism? Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent,
you're trying to assert your talent. I mean, what the hell are you
always
talking about?
Why do you always do this, Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad, scary shit you're gonna
say. Listen, I would explain it to you.
Really? Because I don't seem to get it. What?
Truck.
Whoa, 这个有车必撞。这个车技让我想到了古嫂。里面装的是逃犯，这个情节让我想起了那个什么《亡命天涯》。
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
哎，这里是让我们车祸现场寻找生还者。哎，就在这个车的后面有这么一位。
How's the？
啊 ！Holy shit, dude!
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you all right?
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Fresh?
Wait.
Shit, I don't want to hurt nobody.
就是这个本来看的介绍里面说啊，就是这样了。这座当中呢，我们男主的超能力就是这个火焰的能力。好像还窥视到了这个犯人他的记忆什么样的东西。
Reg?
哦、这一下子就跟刚才的现场不一样啊！刚才的话只是个车祸，这里一下子烧这么多火。
诶，
这个。
What's happening to me? My God, no!
诶，这路获得了一个这样的像瞬间移动一样的能力，也算不上瞬间移动吧，反正就是移动的很快。身体一下化作烟尘，然后一下子飘，很迅速的飘向另外一段距离。
Reg, Reg, I really need you.
哎，因为可以化作烟尘，所以也可以穿过障碍物。哎，对准着指定的方向，按一下圆圈键就可以。看来这个火确实也是他放的。这个人看来也不是什么好人。
You okay?
Nelson, what was that?
I gotta get that thing off you.
You just...
I gotta get you out!
Yeah, okay. Okay, just help me push!
哎，这里是两个拇指去按这个手柄上的触摸板。哎，触摸板是可以按下的。
Oh, God. No, no, no!
Shit. 看来我们的男主获得的就是这种火焰的能力。
Can't stop it, man. Can't stop it. Reggie, I can't stop it, man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe.
我不知道这个游戏制作是不是故意的，到目前为止的话，这个大家都没有好好称呼过我们男主的名字。
All right, you're my brother. Okay, this thing with you is gonna pass. I promise we'll fix it. All right, you with me? You with me?
Okay,
okay, get out there. There is a bioterrorist. We gotta stop him before he gets the rest of the tribe.
生恐怖分子是啥？
I need you. I need you right now. All right?
Okay, come on.
You good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
哎，我们的男主叫 Delson。哎，音译什么叫戴森或者戴尔森什么的都可以。
Just promise me you won't use any of those tricks, okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't.
Just promise me you won't do that.
Okay. Okay.
Just
pad. I want you to think what's. 有没有觉得他这个男主跑动的动作，这个有点像乔尔，就是上肢摆动的时候这个样子。
We can't get in. The button's jammed.
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted, locked. How the hell did he get through? I think he ran through.
You can do that.
It's only one way to find out.
哎，这里我们哎。他们倒是反而称呼了一下这个我们男主的名字 ，Darcy。
Fine, go control the mobs.
I'm coming back with help. See if Betty's in there with the bioterrorist, and be careful. Never know what those freaks are capable of.
Yeah, those freaks.
哎，我们男主 Darcy 也是这个 Baker 的这个做的面部捕捉和动作捕捉，也就是说，我们可以当做也是乔尔演的。哎，我们男主因为是这个特殊能力，可以把将体身体化作烟尘，所以也就可以顺着这个通风管道直接穿向这个屋顶。哦，很爽的一个能力是吧
？Wow, that should have hurt.
Betty, where are you, Betty? Hold on.
这里看来是过不去的。这么一条锁链就作为我们男主的这个近战武器了。哎，这个虽然说是一条锁链，但是随时都可以缠到手腕上，像奎爷一样，这算是一种索尼特色了吧。
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in here.
You did this to me.
You're a conduit.
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
Oh, 这一幕又再次上演。
It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity.
哎，看，很带感。我们看这个过场的这个回记忆的这个剧情是涂鸦风格的。哎，二代的时候是那种美漫风格。
Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels.She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you can learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
感觉这一段回忆上的这个配音好像挺凶悍的，但是这个本人好像没那么凶悍的样子。
Poking around inside my head.
It was me. I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going.
Wait!
I'm warning you, kid.
这个人看起来好像不像好人，但是啊，他是为了就是能拖延那个来抓他的人，所以才放的这场火，但是却给我们男主和他的家园这个造成了很严重的破坏，而且还给他带来了这种超能力。哎，目前来说还算是麻烦。
Welcome to the world of run for your life, and that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you.
哎，打倒 Hank， 他叫 Hank 吗？哎，我们对他能现在目前能有的攻击方式，只有说是这个普通的近战攻击，按方块哎对他进行这个普通近战攻击哦。但是我们看到他还会对我们耍很多种把戏，哎，一个是这个小火球术和这个火焰冲击。话说这个看了他这个我们男主获得的火焰超能力以后，也就知道为什么叫次子了，因为兵法才是亲儿子。 哎，我们这个，我们看，哦呦，我们看到 PS4 的这个火焰的这个效果，粉尘衣这个烟雾这个效果做的真的是非常好，很漂亮，很绚丽。这个是绝对是 PS3 上没有绝对是见不到的这种效果。哎，他好像要逃走了。哦。哎，这里要开门是向左滑动触摸板。哎，他被抓住了，这么快。Wait a minute, stop it, talk about it.
Oh, Henry, I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody, especially you guys.
Bioterrorist, Henry Dodger.
Oh,
was a bioterrorist.Conduit.
亨利·道特雷
is a word used by traitors to sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor, are you?
I try not to be.
这女的看起来不好对付。
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share? PS4 手柄上就有一个
share
键。
Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
What? That's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay, okay.Okay.
不作死就不会死，为什么不明白
？Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire, and it's clear now that you are not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing?
You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights,
and I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance, I'll ask again.What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened in there.
No, Betty, don't.
Really? Still nothing. Well.Unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
这里可以选择牺牲族人还是说是自首，牺牲他人以保求自己迈向邪恶的第一步，然后选择自首的话，冒着失去自由的风险保护族人是迈向正义的第一步。
What?
这种时候你应该说那个涂鸦是我干的。
I'm a conduit, alright? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it.Very funny.
God.
Tells
him. 这是戳了哦，我以为这是戳到菊花里了。
So Betty, maybe you can give me a straight answer. Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
女的太残忍了，明明都已经自首了，她还不相信。我觉得他这样的编剧就很有意思。如果你选择了这个 选择了恶之路，但是结果还是会这个伤到族人。如果选择了善之路，你这个还是会受伤，还族人还是会受伤。但是你第一次选择的话，都会让你觉得我这样选是不是错了？哎，就会有这样的想法。裤子居然没破，这里是在哪？是在医院吗？我看这里说的。
Department of Unified Protection. As the DOP lockdown of Seattle enters its second week now, there is still no sign of any progress. We'll of course continue to follow the story and we'll have the very latest for you coming up. For now, I'm Charles Sandall, US TV News.
Hey, 这个可以电视看新闻，这个在二代的时候也是有的，一代我不知道。这里是不像是医院，但是好像是临时改造的病房。哎呦，这都是被刚才那个混凝土插的吗？
What the hell happened?
还真的是把他的这个这里的人都给进行了这样的伤害拷问了吗？怎么了？这里好像是他们的房子，好大哦。对，就是那个长屋。对。
Oh my God! How could anyone do this?How many people did she hurt?
就他们也不是超能力者，他们只是平民百姓都被这样杀害。
No one could stop her.
而且看起来也有人死了，而且都已经过了一段时间了。他是昏迷了多久 ？We miss you. 看来真的是已经是死去的人。这里也是。这个是取不出来吗
？Oh my God, Betty.
Delson, dear, you're awake.
So did Augustine do this to you?
Yeah. Don't you think I was gonna rat you out to that ornery trot? Besides, at the time, it seemed like all the cool kids were getting their legs pierced.
So that means everyone here.
We're a Comish. We protect our own.
看来真的是印第安人，好像也是一个族群的那样。
No one here blames you for what happened.
Yeah.
Neither should you. Can't be ashamed for what you are. Can't help it. You were born that way.
All that matters is I'm one of them now.
You are not one of those.Beady-eyed bioterrorists who go around killing people higgly-piggly. You're a good boy. Just happen to have smoke coming out of your fingers.
我们看到左上角有这个红蓝标识的这个地方，就是表示这段的对话是受我们善恶选择的影响的剧情。
If you're gonna be such a buzzkill, I'm gonna have to go back to sleep.Because I need my rest, so that I can get better and get on my feet again. And I can rest now because you're awake. Don't you worry. I'm gonna be fine. Really? Mm-hmm. Just stay.
Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone?
Yeah, I don't know, man. There's no smoking in the longhouse, remember? And I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Hey, Delson, these people aren't getting any better. They're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What?
Yeah.
But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
Yeah.
Then screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, 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 wait. What? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you? Come on, man. I know you took a bump to the head, but you two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie, I did this, and I gotta fix it.
No, damn it, Delson, you just got back on your feet. Look, I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said the only
way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it. Which means we don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
Okay, now you've lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge, remember? If I got smoke, why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke, huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, a thousand DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'll explain in the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck. That's my truck.
兄弟俩还挺逗的，感觉这兄弟俩还是很有戏的那种。
Alright, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, we maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You do realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's gonna, you know, hit back?
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're gonna welcome you?
No, but I'm gonna be different, okay? Oh, I'm okay. Not there doing what they do. I'm there to save lives. I'm gonna be like Superman. I'll be healing the sick.
The hero. What, you think they're gonna throw you a parade? Wake up, man. Look, don't worry, Del, all right? We're gonna fix this thing. I'm gonna find you a cure.
A cure?
Shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull... Shit.
Right.
Huh. Well... Looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey! Damn it.
Holy crap, would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing!
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not gonna stop this bad boy either.
意思是这个...
Man, this is like a post-apocalypse. Oh. This must be the mothership.
Oh, 以后要注意到这种电箱。每次有这样破坏的电箱以后，都可以让我们的主角这个获得新能力。那不应该再老叫主角了，应该叫这个戴尔森。
Hey, are you okay?
Okay, I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick.
哎，新获得的这个射烟气弹，哎，其实就是小火球术。
Oh yeah, definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass?
I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way? What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No, this is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Hello? Is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone? That's not...
Right. Fine. We both go.
Come on. No. You go play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. Hello. You're up first, little guy.
哎，这是我们刚才打下来的小飞机，以后像这样的小飞机里头都会有这样的这个能量，这上面的称呼是爆炸裂片，哎，其实是类似能量块这样的东西，哎，这样的小飞机以后会有很多，哎，这能力用不了了，哎，是因为我们这个能量不够，哎，我们的能力的吸收是靠这种烟尘，二代的男主角是的，因为是雷电属性的，所以就是说有供电的电线呀，什么什么灯啊什么，它可以来吸收恢复能力。因为这个我们看到这个他的超能力是这个火焰要吸收烟尘来补充，哎，这个也就是说，用完的能力都是要靠这个吸收烟雾来这个补充才能保持下去。
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Get up here, okay? I found a bus full of relief workers that's stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. They don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Nelson, I know what you're thinking and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus.
这个混凝土路上，哎，要让这个巴士开过去，但是这个东西挡着我们过不去。哎，这里可选新的能力升级，这里正好也是等于是教我们了一个，啊，这个叫称呼叫炉渣爆炸。哎，这个其实不光是火焰，哎，这个好像也是这个烟尘的这个控制。哎，这个游戏给我们设定的时候，所有的能力并不是可以无限的使用的，而是有这个能量槽的。哎，需要像这样吸收烟尘来这个补充。哎，也就是说，如果说是能熟悉这个烟尘的补充地方的话，我们还是人物很好用的。话说，要是这个戴尔森要是去北京的话，是不是就无敌了？到处都是吸不完的烟气。他哥这是要干啥？电话好像又不好意思让人家知道怎么打的，给小三打电话。
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Hello.
Hey, Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And
they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man, bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. Look, they don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let them walk, I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go!
Sir! Just give me a second! Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
我们的男主第一次感觉到了，即使是有超能力，但是也并不是说什么事情都是那么顺利的。在这个世界观下的这个超能力者，都是还有一定程度上还要受到大家的偏见。哎，我忘了说，这里我们选择的是困难难度。这里难度上应该大家也可以看到了，困难难度下的话，这个敌人的攻击欲望更强，而且是对你的伤害更高。哎，但是你伤敌人的这个伤害是差不多，没啥太大区别的。哎，我们在右边还可以看到一些这个主要的常见的一些操作方式。
GPS tracking on your phone, in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like right now?
我操，这啥玩意儿？这是剑吗？这是不是就是对，就是前面那个我们获得超能力的人，那个他旁边还有另外两个女的，对吧？这可能是他的那个超能力，是什么奥数剑吗？这下好，火法、奥法，还就差个冰法了。我操，这个有点屌。还有这种超能力，哎，去期待一下后面是不是会遇到。哇，这个剑好帅。
Sounds like useful information.
Nelson, I got the aid workers across.
520大桥拆除作业。
Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so.
Reggie, you there? What's going on? Hello?
这里好像又有什么奇怪的？哎。
Hey, you guys need any help?
Oh shit! A bioterrorist! Hey, it's one of those freaks.
It's okay.
Whoa! No!
喂。
Ah, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
Oh, 这个真的是很好用，看来我们的这个戴尔森是越来越喜欢他的超能力了。我们可以试试这个学来的这个新把戏，这个什么火焰冲击，它这个名字叫炉渣爆炸，但是我觉得很像火焰冲击，不过就是有施法时间，需要按住一段时间以后，这个蓄满力以后自动释放，但是这个冲击力很强。因为我们选择的是这个保护者，哎，是属于正义路线，所以我们就是如果要能力方面的提升，我们要选择不杀人，哎，选择仁慈的方式，哎，这里就会给我们两个选择，哎，看制服还是这个处决。哎，我其实就是玩啥游戏都比较喜欢，就是说如果说是有这种分别的话，就是能不杀的话还是不杀比较好。只有说是对于那种真正的坏人的话，才会这个绝不姑息啊。如果我们的烟气这个不足的话，我们可以通过打爆一些车辆来这个让他们冒烟来补充。
Reggie, what's going on up there?
哎 ，Reggie 那边好像出了什么事儿。
哇，
真的是开始炸掉那个桥了是吧？那他们的大巴还在那个车上，大巴还在桥上了可能。
Oh man, answer me!
Oh my god, this what is a bridge?
这是刚炸掉的吗？我们可以看到，注意左边这个广告牌，这个路牌，长着窝段的这个样子。话说这个左边的这个路牌后面还会再出现一次，我不知道是不是这个重复出现的关系。哎，又有这个电核心，吸收一下看是什么样的新能力，应该是我们现在会用到的这种，一般游戏都会这样设计。哦，这是什么？跳跃。哎，站在车子上跳跃即可将自己发射到空中。哦，哎，就是站在车上进行跳跃的话，可以跳得很高，哎，有点意思。哦，那看来这是属于就是给我们了一个移动技巧，站在车上然后跳跃。看来这应该也是会是，如果这个游戏玩多的话，看到一辆车就想站上去。哎，又有一个核心，看来又能学到什么新把戏。哎，看来这是一个喷射滑行的这么一个能力，跳跃然后按住叉，哎，这样就可以了。
Reggie,
Nelson, what's this I hear about you and your brother taking off for Seattle?
It's really not a good time, Betty.
Okay, you just be careful. And have fun.
Hold still.
哦，这些这个石柱还在往外长，好神奇！利用烟气冲刺，接着使用漂浮，飘过大桥。哎，反正都可以跳过去，跳法很多。哇
！Cut it out, Devil Bridge.
跳得准的话，这个效率还是挺高的。这桥太屌了，这样还不塌哦，好刺激，好爽快，就是这种把这个超能力全部掌握在手中的这种感觉，就是游戏就是要达到的就是这种效果。哦，看的瑞奇是扒在那个地方，我们要赶过去救他。
Nelson, little help here.
That's that pitching army, huh?
Nelson.
All right, come on.
I got it.
Thanks for the hand. Check it out. Wow.Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms, right? Of course, the only downside being that, nope, can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
So normal?No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
他们这样商量的意思是不是就是我们可以有两种选择，要么就是善行的潜过去，或者说是恶行的杀过去。哎，我说的就是这个广告牌，哎，这个路牌，这个其实跟前面的那个很像的，是吧？你们可以这个倒回前面看一下，那个它那个缺的那个角窝的位置都一样。
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation.
北京遇上西雅图。看这我们刚过来的这个桥上还有那一路看下来都有非常多他们建立这个哨卡。
How long did you say I was up for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
哦，他们只花了一周的时间就把这些东西盖好。I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low.
Might spook them.Show up with a bioterrorist. Okay, boss man.
这里要等他哥哥带我们，怎么样从这个安检过去？这里也是一个隐藏的这个新一个超能力，幻影布。
Hey, so won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
能看清楚这个步伐吗？带我们了，好像他还要有个身份指纹的这么一个识别，我们不闹了。如果你要是 PS 边下边玩，这里就是边下边玩的部分。哦，他还帮他，他哥还帮他。哎，但是这里先不要着急走，这里的他们检测站里面也有这个能量块，我们可以把这个检测站打坏了以后就可以吸上。 哎，这里的话有三个这个检查口，所以说我们有可以拿到三块，正好够我们现阶段进行升级，可以有很多好处的。哦，可选择物箱三块这个片，哎，我们看一下。选择升，我们主要是升那个射击和这个烟气量，烟气吸收，哎，正好三块都用完。哎，但是我们这个选择的是困难难度，所以这个其实打起来还是比较难的，不能就是说就是你借着自己超能力那么屌就随便就硬上。哎，我们看你将敌人打倒了以后，可以选择是将他处决还是说制服，制服的话就可以获得正义能正义的这个经验。如果说是这个处决的话，就会获得邪恶经验，哎，也就是对正义来说是负的。你没有办法同时获得正义和邪恶的经验，也就代表你不能同时获得正义和邪恶的技能。但是呢，这游戏这样设计的话，就是说你要是想玩的完全一点，都想体验到的话，你可能正邪都要玩一玩。但是我是比较喜欢玩这个正义一方的这样。你如果说是真的是有那么强大的能力的话，哎，那当然需要选择要制止一些什么事情，会当然才是这个真正的是能力。哎，这个有的时候躲在车后面也不一定是安全的。哎，这里的话，如果要是开打他们之前，最好先把这个旁边的平民先救起来，不然的话容易把他们误伤到。我们看旁边有一些平民趴在地上，并且头上有这个三角符号的操作提示，我们最好就是进行一些这个大动作之前，哎，先把他们救起来。哎，这也是可以获得这个扇形的这个经验，哎，然后我们把这个桥直接轰掉的话，哎，可以就是把上面如果有站的人的话，会直接把他们算作是击倒。
Hey, I'm fine, dandy. Like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got.
哎，这时候我们刚刚来到西雅图，刚刚来到西雅图就这样大闹了一场，还这个。还不给他哥说，他哥以为让他，他哥说让他低调一点。我觉得这个让他的这个救治这个方式的感觉设定上有点牵强。那个二代上面的那个科尔，他的能力不是雷电吗？他对这些人的救治就是给他一个这个电击，哎，心脏起搏器一样的样电击，电击疗法能治疗，我们这个是知道的，中国人都知道。我操，刚才那个人跑过去的样子好鬼畜。这里让我们的现在的任务是打倒联保部的部队，哎，接下来的话就是需要就是我们各种各样的学习能力，然后大干一场了。哎，很多同学可能会觉得和这个虐杀原型很像，哎，确实很像，但是这个次世代，哎，感受，然后这个游戏的世界观什么的操作手感，而且就是设定方面都不太一样，只能说是题材相似。哎，这个以拯救嫌疑人，这个游戏它善恶系统做的比较有意思的就是说，你的善恶方式不同的话，这个周围的人对你的反应也不一样。哎，那么这集我们的时间也差不多了，这次的就到这里吧。哎，谢谢大家的观看，不要忘了加黑瞳谷歌的新浪微博哦。